Good afternoon, my name is Sean Williams and I'll be your nursing assistant for today. Could you give me a moment while I go wash my hands?
Come in.
I'm back. Could I have permission to touch you so I can identify you by your ID bracelet? Okay, Mr. Victor, today I'll be ambulating you using the gait belt. You'll be taking 10 steps. I'll be assisting you to take 10 steps to the chair.
Okay.
That's okay, sir? Is that comfortable, Mr. Victor?
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Victor, on the count of three.
Yeah.
Put your hands on my shoulder. Okay. On the count of three. I'm going to assist you in a standing position.
In that
One, two,
press on.
Are you dizzy?
No.
Am I
going to
complain? Are you comfortable?
Yes.
Okay.
He did.
Okay, take your hands down.
No, move back.
I'll be making a couple of steps, Mr. Victor. I'll be assisting you. Whichever foot you prefer to move first, would be okay. Okay, let's go. One, two, on the count of three, Mr. Victor. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Are you feeling dizzy?
No.
Okay, do you feel like you can take a couple more steps, Mr. Victor?
Yes.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Keep on going.
Yeah. Four, five.
Could you turn? Then turn. And you go behind the chair. Ask him if he's tell you when your knees touch the back of the chair.
Okay, Mr. Victor, tell me when your knees touch the back of the chair.
Okay.
Okay, you're going to be sitting on the count. I'm going to assist you to sit on the count of three. One, two, three. Are you feeling dizzy?
No.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Your turn to feel well. Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm going to be removing the gait belt, Mr. Victor. Here is the call bell. Press the red button. You need assistance. Someone will do this. I'm going to wash my hand and my skill is done.